2000 Geoff Bodine flip at Daytona. While racing, Geoff gets tagged and hits the outside wall and flips down the front stretch barrel rolling. As sheet metal fly off the car and about to come to a stop, he gets hit by another truck. By the time he comes to a rest, it's upside down.